So this was the mod that, oh, yeah, I don't think it came with the Succubus mod. I think it was recommended. I was like, okay, girl, I'll be sexy. I'll be sexy this whole playthrough. And I will. Let me know that if you guys want to see the Dawnguard and Dragonborn DLC before a lot of other things. I want to get to at least level 10 before I...
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
Yeah.
Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
That's great. You can do what you want.
I have persuaded a man. My speech didn't go up. I should have plus speech. I think succubi have plus 5 one-handed skill, plus 5 speech, plus 10 something else. I don't know. Here is Christmas version of
we'll
Winter Run.
Whatever it takes, White Run. But we must have more swords.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Jorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloak.
Damn you, Greymanes.
I don't use a forge, but I have to look at what I can make at this moment. Look, kunai. If you're into that sort of thing. I want one of you. This came with the Succubus mod. This is all stuff that I installed on my own. Ah, Navito. You have the temper stuff in. Look, panties. Ooh, Terra armors. Right. This is for Christmas. Yeah, it's pretty hot, isn't it? Heavy version. On your own. Yep. I'll come back to that eventually.
You tried mercenary work?
No.
It might suit you.
I have stuff to do. God. What's wrong with you? I think I have to join the companion quest on. Yes, I do.
Talk of dragons,
we'll go do that later after I talk to the Jarl. To the Jarl of Jarl. Jarl Greymane. Jarl. Discover Dragon's Reach. Opening Dragon's Reach. You can't stop that dragon! Only I can! I'm Dragonborn! Dragonborn. Here's me. You have a tree in here, in case you didn't notice.
What would you have me do then? Nothing?
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balbuck is not receiving visitors.
I have news.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in.
Who's this?
Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
Yes. I will walk the sexy walk.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Yes.
Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past.
I didn't
but
do anything.
It's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is what exactly happened at Helgen. I should have guessed Ulfric would be mixed up in this. What do you say now?
Just because he can speak Posseltongue doesn't mean he controls the snake.
Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If
the Jarl
dragon is lurking in the mountains.
View that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough. I'll not stand idly by while the
girl, your boobs are just fucking huge.
Slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me.
I already did this.
Suitable for someone of your particular talents? Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
I'm carrying too much. Oh, God. Let's see. How much? I'm one overweight. Just need something. No, I'm not gonna miss you. Here, if anybody wants a bow, they can have it. I'm just gonna walk there, I guess. What if I just walked over to him?
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities.
Faringar,
like the rest of the great warriors.
Who can help you with your,
you know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
With all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me.
Yes.
Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me.
I've got it.
When I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may
where you can get viciously murdered by thousands of walking dead creatures.
Ah, no mere brute mercenary, but a thinker. Perhaps even a scholar? You see, when the stories of dragons began to circulate, many dismissed them as mere fantasies, rumors, impossibility. One sure mark of
not.
A fool is to dismiss anything that falls outside his experience as being impossible. But I began to search for information about dragons. Where had they gone all those years ago? And where were they coming from?
So what do you need me to do?
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Oh.
Ah, the dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already found it. You are cut from a different cloth than the usual brutes the Jarl foists on me.
So what about my reward? Now let's go.
That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim.
You didn't give me no fucking...
Faringar!
What am I doing now?
Faringar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby.
A dragon?
You should come too.
Okay.
A dragon. How exciting.
No.
Where was it seen?
No, not for you. I'm the only one that can murder them.
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
You can murder thousands of innocent people. Hello, Jarl. Jarl. Mr. Jarl
so,
Jarl.
You Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irleth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
Why does that guy get to live?
I've already ordered
leave.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again.
Mm-hmm.
I want you to go with Irleth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone from Faringar. As a token of my esteem,
here it comes.
I have instructed Avanici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city.
Oh, yeah, there's
and
that.
Please, Accept this gift from my personal armory.
You should come along.
A shield.
I would very much like to see this dragon.
Yay.
No. I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on
Okay, I need to sell some shit that I just have stacked in my inventory before I go and murder a dragon. I'll just walk up to him and he'll probably kill me once by eating me. That's what it did the last time. I never have seen a dragon just eat me at half health before, but it just literally put me in its mouth and swung me around and ate me. And I was like, whoa, dragon, calm down. But the dragon was like, oh, hey, oh, no. I was like, dragon, you are not black. Stop trying to be.
Who is both man and divine?
For we are the children. Okay. I'm gonna go into here and sell my random crap. Hopefully I can get a level by a speech.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
Yeah, that's nice.
Everything's... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure.
That's so not really interesting. Also this. I might want to keep that. I don't like axes. I haven't really read that, but I don't really care. There it goes. I don't want this. So you need the linen. Not sure what those are for. You're probably gonna regret it later. Sell everything. Nothing shall stay. Sell that amethyst. Level up. Okay. The only one that's not over 100 is stamina, so I'm gonna go ahead and increase my stamina. Dual fury. Dual wielding attacks. See, I won't be dual wielding. But I am wearing light armor. I should probably increase this by one. Let's do that. My armor. Okay, good. That's good. It is our 103. I should probably add that to my favorite and equip it. Alright, that's good. I should probably save. My game doesn't like it when I don't save inside of something. Sometimes it'll load up the save, other times it'll just sit there and hang. But I'm gonna go ahead and save here anyway. Just because.
Got some good pieces.
I will now murder a dragon.
More inside.
There's more pieces inside! Yay!